Final game of the regular season in Pauley Pavilion. Senior day for Allie Rosenbloom and Jabrice Dean. Bruins pull out a win and secure the 2 seed in the Pac-12 Women's Basketball Tournament. I'm Anne-Marie Anderson alongside WNBA All-Star Alaysia Clarendon. It was all the usual suspects getting things started for the Bruins.
Michaela just getting it done. It felt like she had a quiet 15 points, 11 rebounds, but just so good inside. She's a really poised player and just gets to her spots and hit a 3 today, was getting it going for this team. And when they're looking for her, they're unstoppable.
Another double-double for Onyenwede at 15 points, 11 rebounds. Points in the paint, well, UCLA dominated 26-18.
They did, and they really needed it. They struggled at times to get a bucket. So attacking the paint, as we heard from Coach Close over and over, get 2 feet in the paint, get those high percentage shots, and that's really what kept them in the game, was attacking the paint, getting easy buckets, and getting to the free throw line.
Some style too, Kayla Owens wrapping around to Cameron Brown. Love the way that the Bruins shared the ball. A lot of different faces contributing today.
Finished with 18 assists.
And Jabrice Dean, you talked about the 18 assists on 22 makes. Well, Dean had 8 of them.
She's just such a poised player. Really found her stride this weekend going into senior weekend, senior day, and looks good going into March. Making tremendous passes. Did not shoot particularly well from the floor, 1 for 11, but she's the type of player that could still have a big impact. Was 14 for 14 from the free throw line.
A new career high for Jabrice Dean, 14 and 14. So that's her last regular season game in Pauley Pavilion. Bruins win. Next stop, Vegas.